intersection of a lot of our assets. So even though Trump is kind of cut off from the mainstream financial system at that point, and even though he can't build in a place like Paris or Tokyo, these prime markets, there is money for Trump buildings on the shores of the Black Sea in the Republic of Georgia.
Bringing this back to today in the news of the week, how does this all fit in with Robert Mueller's investigation?
So let's combine Trump's history, his demonstrated eagerness to build in Russia, with what Robert Mueller is telling us. Mueller says Cohen briefed Trump and his family members repeatedly in 2016 about the Moscow project as late as June.